It's an attitude that Adam Smith had before he wrote the book, The Wealth of Nations, when he wrote the book, The Theory of Moral Sentiment. But he said before he could go to the market mechanism, people would have to understand the sharing, the compassion, the way that we feel for each other, the way that we would be less selfish, we would be in the public domain.